hear.
I don't hear anything.
I hear footsteps.
I think we should sleep, though.
I agree. Because it's spoopy.
There's a skull just hanging from our roof.
Shh.
Why is there... Okay. Hold on.
It's a light. It needs rope.
Oh.
Wyntr. Wyntr, we need to sleep.
Okay, okay.
Come and sleep.
Okay, okay.
Oh, yeah, because we save before we sleep, so that's why it's dark. Okay, got it. Now I understand what's going on.
Timer's going.
There's a bunny rabbit. Come back, you bunny rabbit. I was pushing E, like,
why won't you open the door?
Oh.
Do we have food in our drying rack?
We should. I mean,
It's been so long. I mean, for everybody watching, it's the same amount of time, but...
There is a little bit of food. Oh, I do need food. I will eat that one.
It's breakfast.
Can I eat? Something. You should be able to. Yeah, it's good. Just look at the food.
There's nothing.
There is. There's just hold E.
There's no option.
There's two of them there. One of them for me had E on it.
The other one does not have E. I think the other one's just decorative to show you what the thing is.
No, there's two there.
I don't see anything. I'm not.
Oh my goodness.
I'm pushing E. Nothing's happening. Wait. Almost ahead of it. There we go.
Wait a minute.
Wait. C.
Can you?
Oh no, it's putting stuff from my backpack up there.
I don't think we want to have heads up here. I don't want to have heads up here. I'd prefer to not turn into a cannibal.
We've been eating body parts along, so it doesn't matter.
We've not been eating any body parts. I've not eaten any body parts.
Hey, look, the totems are back.
Yeah. Well, maybe for you. Our stick.
The magical.
Oh yeah, here's
totems.
One. The magical.
Come
totems.
Here, lizard.
The
I
magical.
Need breakfast.
We need rope. That's what we need. Can you make rope?
I got him. I'm gonna cook this one on the fire.
Control settings. Can I change? Is there? Oh wow. Okay. This is the worst menu screen I have ever seen. Inventory.
Okay. Can I light this again?
I am going to change my inventory to tab. Already assigned a player list. Close. I'm going to change you to period.
Wait. Can I burn Close. This?
I don't know. I'm currently in the, guess what I did?
Oh, I'm on fire.
I changed my inventory to tab. Why? Why you do that?
Because I like being on fire.
Why? Don't we have adventures? Oh, great. Now I'm on fire, too. We should do stuff instead of being on fire.
I need to eat.
Well, there's food.
I can't eat any of it.
All right.
None of it is edible for me.
Can we make?
And I can't cook on that fire apparently.
Oh, I have a spear. That's right. Let's see if we can get you
I'm gonna cook this leg on the fire. I'm not above eating a leg.
Well, you shouldn't eat legs because I think it's like bad for you, isn't it?
No.
Here. I caught fish. Don't eat leg. I have fish.
I can't. It's gotta be cooked.
Well,
I can use it as a
weapon. I can cook fish. Here. I cook fish.
You can't cook in this fire.
Well, then what's the point of this fire? Why do we have a bonfire then?
Because you can cook bodies on it. I can't hit the wrong button now. I'm hitting tab. But
why?
Survival book.
Why you do this?
Where's the basic fire is what we need. Here, let me cook it. I'll put it down.
Now the fish is gone.
Hey, I made a fire.
Wow, Miss Thumpy.
Me and Leggy here made a fire. Cook me a fish.
Okay, well, we'll.
Before I starve to death.
Let me get you a fresh fish.
A fresh foosh.
Fresh foosh.
Fresh fooshies.
I caught the fish.
Yay! Fresh foosh.
All right.
Put it down to cook fire.
There you go.
Okay, so it's cooking. Oh, I can cook the leg too.
Well, all right. Well, you're gonna just become a cannibal. I will continue to eat regular meat and not turn myself insane. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go ahead and catch the rest of this fish. I hit that. What the crap?
I want to eat. I'm hungry. Ooh, well, eat. Fish. I ate the fish. I didn't eat the...
Oh, nope. Somebody wanted to do it all.
Can I drink some water, please? There we go.
Yeah, just drink. Are you sure your keyboard commands aren't just broken?
No!
What was that?
I was drinking the water. It was gross.
I know, but it was like the reaction you had. Like, I turned around and you're like, no! And you're like... Your body, like, gestated in, like, this crazy fashion, so I thought you were, like, I don't know what was going on. Anyways, we should do something other than trying to eat fish. We should explore
not the snowy area.
That sounds a good idea. Let's go this way.
Which way is this way? Oh, that way? We good that way.
No, we went that way.
Okay, so we want to go this way?
We want to go this way. Because we need rope.
Yeah, we do. We need a rope and a pot.
And we definitely need a pot. We need to go down to the beach. I think that's where a lot of that stuff is. I think.
Okay. I think that's the way we went already, the way that you're going.
Nope. This is not. We've only come from that direction over there.
I remember that we went across to where the tents were and went behind the tents.
Right. And the tents are that way. The tents are that way. Right. We're going the opposite direction from the tents.
I don't think so.
I do.
I don't.
I do.
I don't.
I went here. We went to the tents. The tents are on the other side of the river. Oh, I'm full of sticks. So
they're past tents?
Yeah, exactly. Remember, you can't run through a campground. You can only ran.
Hey, it's another campground.
It is. And there's a cannibal.
Hey, cannibal!
She's one of you now, so you can't hurt her, but I'll hurt you. Oh, hey, lockup. What's up? You dead? He's dead.
What do we have here? There's a turtle! We need a turtle shell for a rain catcher. Where'd he go?
Oh, he just popped
out of existence.
Way down. There's another turtle right here. And he's dead.
Mine disappeared. Yes. Can we take the rope?
I have the turtle shell and the meat. Oh, wait, no, I don't have the turtle shell. This went flying off. Oh, crap. Where did it go? No, the turtle shell disappeared.
He disappeared out of existence like he did for me. How rude.
That's weird. Well, like, I killed the turtle, and as soon as I skinned him, did I get the turtle shell? No, I didn't. As soon as I skinned him, the turtle shell went flipping off into the distance.
Oh, I found another cannibal. Oh my god!
I would suggest killing him. I mean, it's up to you, obviously. I'm working on it! Okay.
Where is he?
Okay.
I just chopped his butt.
Are we not getting turtle shells? We are not getting turtle shells.
I'm dismembering him.
What is up with that?
I dismembered him.
Yay! Now don't eat him.
Another one just ran off. He's like, nope.
Okay. Come on. There we go.
I might have lost you.
I'm right here. Look for my name.
Oh, I see you.
I'm still trying to get turtle shells, which so far has not at all happened.
I got the shell.
Well, that doesn't actually get you the shell. That gets you the meat. And so now the shell is gone. What am I doing wrong here? Do I need to just keep beating him until the shell comes out?
I think you have to, because that's how I dismembered the body. Otherwise, I could just pick it up. So I think next time we find a turtle, we just keep wailing on him.
Can you hit this one here? Is there one here?
I don't see one. Oh, now I do.
Now he's dead.
So now we just beat on him?
Maybe. I mean, all right, your guess is as good as mine with this.
This feels
so
wrong.
This is good. We just keep smashing the yes. I don't think this is
working. Maybe we have one in our turtle shell.
Supposed to do that.
And it's gone.
And then it's just gone.
It's just gone.
It's
just gone.
And it has no turtle shell. No. Okay, well. Huh. We do need it. We need fresh water.
Do we want to go down into that cave or no?
No.
No.
No. Not yet.
I want a turtle shell.
Whoa, we'll get one.
We gotta get the blood off us.
Yeah.
There.
I'm Bonnie.
Oh, my axe is all clean too.
Nice.
Not bloody with the blood of my enemies.
Is this drinkable? Is this potable water? No, it's not.
Is it yucky?
Well, I can't drink it. I mean, there's that.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting thirsty too.
Well, do you have any sodas?
I don't know. No, I have booze.
Yeah, that's all I have too. I don't think booze.
Party!
Yay!
Yay!
I don't think you can use booze to get thirst. Yeah.
Fishy.
So we got fish. That's good. Where are you? I'm losing
water.
You. What are you doing?
Well, you crossed the river, and I didn't know you were crossing the river, so I kept going following the river, and then I realized you crossed.
Wyntr.
I have words.
Wyntr.
What?
We're on an adventure. We need to go on an adventure.
Your weapon is seriously the creepiest thing ever. I'm trying sprint. You're sprinting, and I'm not sprinting.
Oh, well, I got it. We got to go fast.
Yeah, but I'm getting thirsty.
We need
water.
Find water. We will locate the water.
That's what we need to do.
No, but it's so slow if you're just walking.
I know,
and it's just
but
like,
we need the water. What's this? Is it a turtle?
Is it what?
It's two turtles. Two turtles.
Yay! They're invincible.
They are invincible.
We
just want a turtle shell. Oh, mine disappeared. No, they're here.
No, they're still there. Oh, he's dead. How does one get?
Oh,
to
I
the
killed
shell?
Him. Maybe knock it over.
No, I just hit E. Oh, well, that's fine. At least I get meat out of that.
Kick it over. Kick it over. Come on. Flip over. Ow!
Well, I'm swinging a thing here.
How do we turtle shell?
That's a good question. It's becoming a mystery of...
What if...
Well, his head's come off. I mean, there's that now. See, because it says E for turtle shell, right? Right? That's what that looks like. But then you E for turtle shell
and don't get a turtle shell.
Turtle shell no more.
Well, dang.
And it's not in my bag, so...
We need water.
We got water.
There's another turtle.
Well, he will live for now. He shall survive.
He disappeared.
I will survive. Oh, it's these huts. The weird ones with the, like, things in the back that look like, I don't know, a toilet? Maybe a toilet? Well, I don't know. I don't know what it is. It's just like those weird ramps that just go off the back.
They look like something from, like, Star Wars.
There may be water right here.
Another turtle. Another invincible turtle.
Well, the turtles aren't invincible. Just the shells disappear. Is this fresh water?
Oh, yeah.
How does one know if this water is le fresh?
Just drink it.
Well, I'm trying. Aha! This water is le fresh.
It's le fresh?
Well, I mean...
It's drinkable.
It's not. It's more drinkable than other water. Okay, there you go. Well, I had to just, like, stand right here. Yeah,
oh,
that's where I managed
here
to
go.
Get. There you go. Yay.
Yay. Okay, let's go investigate these things.
Let's check out
The weird huts.
It's half a body.
Yay!
So my hope is that there's rope.
Or a pot.
My hope is for that rope. Well, pots won't be here. These will have rope.
There's suitcases here, though.
Are there? Oh.
Yeah.
How do you crouch?
Control.
Oh, yeah.
Yay!
Come on. Come on. There's a lizard going crazy. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I thought there was a cannibal.
Oh, no. That's a croc. That's a crocodile.
Did you make a friend?
No, but he's trying, and I'm not having it. Just a heads up, there's a crocodile.
I don't see one.
What is that? Paint can? Oh, hey. Oh. Hey. So I can't see this, but, I believe, I'm part of the Red Man group now. Where are you? See? Look at me.
Some water.
Wyntr.
You're red!
Yeah.
Why are you all red?
So I just said I'm part of the Red Man group now.
Why?
Because I found
paint. I just ate mushrooms. I don't know. Well, apparently they're fine.
Wait, is that a pot?
Did you find a pot?
I can't, it's not the right pot, but it is a pot. It's just a cooking pot. That's lame.
We can't. We should be able to pick it up.
There's all these great cooking pots here. Can't do anything with them. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a croc and a bunch of cannibals. Oh, hello. Oh, why are you running so fast? What is up, lady?
Put on some clothes.
I'm more worried about this croc, to be honest, than this crazy lady.
He's moving slowly, so I don't think...
Yeah, but he wasn't a second ago. Wow, you are insane. Here, take face to your face. Oh, what's going on? Hey, lady.
I killed him.
Well, I'm gonna kill this guy.
I killed him.
And,
there's,
you know that croc you just said that's not moving that fast?
Oh, God.
Yeah, they move fast.
Oh, God, there's another one!
Hey, Wyntr, come here. Wyntr, come here. Come here. Right there.
Where?
Right in the middle. Between that. Right there.
Oh, I got it.
Is this croc dead? Who is that? Can I get some croc skin? Croc skin! Oh, yeah.
Crocodile head?
Yeah, got it. Let's go.
Oh, God, crocodile. He's like,
hey, guy.
What's up?
What's up?
You're all here. Like, not even, no fear. I'm gonna go check the other huts over here. Oh,
hey,
there's more suitcases.
You die. Die. Okay, we're good. I got him. But now you have your own.
I have my own weapon.
You have your own club of...
I just got a circuit board.
Awesome. You got a surfboard?
Circuit board.
Oh, those are useful for making bombs.
Well, I got another one. I'm getting them out of MacBooks. They're laying around.
All right.
MacBooks are useful, man.
On a desert island, you better believe it.
Okay, what's
oh, hey, rope. Rope.
There's
rope.
Nothing in here.
No, there isn't, but there is rope.
Yay! Oh.
So now we have a little bit of rope.
Can I get that? I took
it's
it too.
Rock. Oh, did you? Nice.
So we have more rope. Okay, so can we go down to the beach? Does it see more suitcases down there?
We can. Ooh.
Oh, God.
Hello, Storm. You know what we should do instead of going to the beach?
What?
We should prepare ourselves.
For what?
For the end of the episode.
Oh no! Already?
It's close. I mean, we still have a few minutes, but I figure what we should start doing is getting a temporary shelter built.
So we can sleep here?
So we can sleep here and continue our adventure of exploring.
Magical wonder and cannibalism.
Yay!
Okay, I'm coming. We don't have any food here, though.
I have a bunch of meat, so we can get a fire.
Surprisingly, have lots of turtle meat for some
That's right. You've been murdering turtles.
This is your shelter.
Yeah, I'm just grabbing some more sticks.
I finished it.
Oh, well, we still have a few minutes, like, so we still have time. Where is it?
There I'm
it
is. Looking around.
We can't even sleep yet anyways.
No, it's not even dark.
Can you make a fire when it's raining?
I don't see why not.
Well, technically speaking, in a game, you shouldn't be able to, but... Because I don't know if you notice how the floor is extremely wet there.
Like a river, like, almost?
Pretty much.
Cook.
All right.
It's time.
It's time. See, I told you it was coming. Told you.
How come I can't cook anything?
Because it takes time. There's like a bunch of meat on there. I put a bunch of meat on
there. Okay. So can we sleep? Right. We can't even sleep yet.
We can't sleep yet, but night is descending on us, so we should be able to sleep soon. But I guess we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye. You're not ready.
Bye.